Sir, what details you can share us regarding the ongoing operation against the militants? You have earlier arrested two militants. There are reports that OGWS have already been arrested. What details you can share us regarding Kishtwar militants?
See, this is an ongoing process wherein operations are going all over Kashmir and Jammu region. Yesterday we were at Rajouri, we were at Pangaye. Two terrorists were eliminated in operation by police and army together. And there are reports about more militants still roaming around in that area after crossing over from Pakistan. Similarly, PAK and its sponsored agents from across are trying to activate certain OGWs to make them active militants. Kishtwar police was keeping a track of such elements, and they've been able to lay their hands on some of them who had joined militant ranks and were just about to go active and resort to acts of terror. I compliment Kishtwar police and the forces working here who have done a good job. They are also on lookout, for some other characters who are hand in glove with the elements working in Kashmir, and they also are expressing their designs and desires to join terrorist ranks and resort to terror violence. I'm sure our police and security forces here will be able to neutralize them, will be able to take care of them. We are aware that Pakistan and its sponsored agencies are looking out for people who could be involved in terror activities. They are hunting for people in Doda, hunting for people in Kishtwar, and similarly in other regions of Rajouri and Poonch and some parts of Riyasi. Our police and intelligences are keeping a watch, and we know where to crack down and when. There are also reports that Pakistan is Pakistani terror outfits like Lashkar-e-Tauba and Hizb-ul-Mujahideen and Jaish-e-Mohammed, they are looking for an opportunity to carry out some major terror attack in Jammu region and in Kashmir region. Our forces are alert. Our police is working in close coordination with intelligences and other security forces. I'm confident that we'll be able to thwart such designs of the terrorists.
Sir, NIA has carried a biggest raid in J&K since last 2 days against the Jamaat-e-Islami, and it has been found that the Zakat and Sadqat money are being used to fuel the terror activities in Jammu and Kashmir. Our former Chief Minister Mehbooba Mufti had some different views. She says you are trying to use iron fist to crush the people. What is your take on that raid, and how you are going to act further in this case?
See, Jamaat and Huriyat and other separatist elements have been very active in Jammu and Kashmir. In fact, they've been responsible for sustaining the terror machine for pretty long time. They are still resorting to certain activities to give oxygen to terror outfits and to support the terror structures in Jammu and Kashmir. We are keeping a close eye over all such elements. NIA, in coordination with police, had planned a very large number of raids at various places over such elements. Those raids have been very successful. We've been able to lay our hands on valuable devices and inputs which would be very helpful for our investigation. More such actions in future are likely to follow. Making irresponsible statements from some people does not mean that the police and the security forces and the other agencies are there to harass people. We are actually there to support people, to help people, and to create a better security environment for the people. But those people who are involved in supporting militancy and sustaining militancy will not be spared.
Sir, are you going to confiscate the properties of Jamaat-e-Islam?
This has already happened. A very large number of properties were confiscated after the Jamaat was banned. and more such properties when we established that they are being used for sporting terror structures and sporting terrorism, definitely resort to those actions. Hundreds of such properties have been seized so far, hundreds of them.
youth
के लिए message ये है कि अभी वक्त बदल रहा है, security के हालात बेहतर हैं, government of India, government of J&K बहुत seriously, sincerely चाहती हैं कि जम्मू कश्मीर में एक बदलाव का रुख जो शुरू हुआ है, इस बदलाव के रुख को एक एक स्थाई peaceful माहौल में बदला जाए, एक permanent बढ़िया एक सिक्योरिटी का और डेवलपमेंट का माहौल जहाँ पर पैदा हो, टूरिज्म जो जहाँ की सबसे बड़ी एक एक मान लीजिए कि सपोर्ट सिस्टम, एक इकोनॉमिक एक्टिविटी रही है, एक कमर्शियल एक्टिविटी रही है, उसको फिर से बढ़ावा दिया जाए, उसको फ़रोग दिया जाए। कश्मीर का कारोबार जो दुनिया भर में जाना जाता है, जिसमें नौजवान बच्चे और पुराने जो जहाँ का आर्ट, जहाँ के अलग अलग आर्टिफैक्ट्स जो जहाँ के मशहूर हैं, उनको दुनिया तक पहुँचाया जाए, नौजवान बच्चे जो हैं अपने स्किल में और अपने एजुकेशन पे फोकस करें, और नौजवान बच्चे जो हैं अपने इस डेवलपमेंट के पाथ पे चलते हुए अपने कैरियर को बनाएं, अपने माँ बाप को सपोर्ट करें और जम्मू कश्मीर में एक अच्छे माशरे को तमील करें और उसमें अपना जो है अपने कैरियर को और अपने आप को और आगे बढ़ने का मौका दें। मैंने कहा कि सपोर्ट स्ट्रक्चर जो टेरर की हैं वो एक्टिव हैं, सपोर्ट स्ट्रक्चर में सेपरेटिस्ट एलिमेंट भी शामिल हैं, कुछ एक ऐसे एलिमेंट जो पाकिस्तानी आउटफिट जहां पर एक्टिव हैं उनके साथ मिलकर काम कर रहे हैं, कुछ एक पाकिस्तानी एजेंसीज को इंस्टिगेशन जो रोज़मर्रा सोशल मीडिया के जरिए और बाकी जर्नल के जरिए हैं वो जहां पर एक्टिव हैं, इसके चलते कुछ बच्चे मिसलीड होते हैं, ज्वाइन करते हैं। हमारी कोशिश रहती है कि ऐसे बच्चों को अगर बरगलाया जाता है, ज्वाइन करने के बावजूद भी उनको घर लौटने का मौका दिया जाए। 40 से ज़्यादा मिसालें अभी तक ऐसे यहाँ पर मौजूद हैं जिनको बच्चों को वापस घर लाया गया, चलते हुए इनकाउंटर्स में से बच्चों को वापस लौटा करके उनको न सिर्फ उनकी जान की सलामती बल्कि उनको फिर से घर वालों के साथ मिलने का मौका दिया गया। हमारी कोशिश है कि ये जो मिस गाइड करने का, मिस इंफॉर्मेशन का जो तरीका चल रहा है एडवर्सरी की तरफ से, उसको काउंटर किया जाए। हम कर रहे हैं उसको काउंटर, उसको और ज़्यादा अच्छे से और मजबूती से काउंटर कर रहे हैं। शुक्रिया सर।
हमारे फेसबुक पेज को लाइक करें और अगर आपने हमारे YouTube चैनल को अभी तक सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो जल्दी से सब्सक्राइब कर दीजिए, बेल आइकन जरूर प्रेस करें ताकि आपको हमारे वीडियो की नोटिफिकेशन मिले।